Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Mercy of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, sympathetic, the kind-hearted, the exalted, the beneficial, the benevolent, the guardian and almighty. First of all, I want to share the holy gift of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, which is Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. By the permission of respected teacher, guests, senior and junior. Today I want to share some ideas, some views, opinions about education is the key to success. As you know better, that what is education? So today I want to add more information about education. Education is the process of receiving, giving systemic instruction. And now, how the education is able to open the door of success? What kind of key the education to open the door of success? Through education, we learn knowledge, and knowledge is peace, power, light. So now, I just want to tell the difference between the literate and illiterate people. Literate. The literate people, they look like a candle. They burn himself and give light to others. They very quickly impress someone from wrong way to turn right way. And what is the value of one literate person in one community, one society? They bring equality to give the rights everyone properly. For example, brother rights, everyone rights, neighbor rights, friend rights. And the another one, illiterate. They look like a blender. What's they doing? Where they go? They depend on his vision. What they doing? They like a blender, like I told you. I remember one story about the illiterate person. One day one rich man, that's illiterate. One day one rich man, he want to meet with his friend. And he come out from home in the intention of to meet with his friend. When he gone, suddenly he stand in the front of his friend office and he asked from someone, one person, tell me bro, that where is the Mr. Ali? For example, Mr. Ali office. He said, the man replied, you are blind? Look at the signboard, you are standing in the front of Ali office. The man replied, the rich man replied, he said, I am not a blender, I am illiterate. Then he feels so sad, but he think that why? Look at this normal person, he is able to read the signboard. And look at me, I'm so rich, but I'm countable, I'm not able to read the signboard. Then he realized that the education is better than gold. Now I just want to go back 1400 years ago. Who built the base of education? Islam built the base of education. Before Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the world was in the dark. The people prostrate to sun, moon, sky, animal, statues. They did not know his honor. They did not know his creator. They did not know what happening, good happening, bad happening. Who is the creator of this? Who is the owner of the stand? Who is the owner of our spirit? So when Prophet Muhammad came to this world, the people changed from wrong way to right way. And then they taste the real life, the Islamic life. Then he know what's the feeling of this life. And again, Prophet Muhammad seen in those people that they birth his daughter. So when Prophet Muhammad asked from those, why you are birth your daughters? They said, we feel shame. We feel shame, we have a daughter. We feel that is the burden. Prophet Muhammad said, no, it's not a reality. This is not a burden. If you fulfill the rights of your daughter, your mother, your sister, you will achieve the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the blessing of education. That's the reason of education. So that's why Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam speak. Hadith about education. Number one, seek the knowledge from cradle to grave. The second number, Seek the knowledge is compulsory on every Muslim, both are male and female, until she live his life under the rule of Islam. The third one is seek. You have to seek the knowledge if you go to China. Why you tell the China? Because from this time, the China, if you look at the map of Syria and between the distance of China is so far. He said, if you pass this distance, so you have to go on to get the education. So that is the proof, that is the base of education that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam turns those people by the reason of education. And look at the current education. Current education is also so necessary for our life, like Islamic education. If you want, because we are living under the developed countries, without education we are unable to achieve our goals. If you want to equal your countries with those developed countries, you should to increase the literacy rate. How are we able to increase the literacy rate? We have that kind of places, they did not know the value of education. We have that kind of places that they did not know the value of education. They did not know, they have not a facility to get the education. We should to solve this demand. Then the literacy rate should be increased. So that's the few points I expose. You might be understood, and I hope you. I hope Allah Subhanahu wa Taala granted give the ability to practice on this. Thanks for your full attention.